A man suspected of stealing more than $1 million from a church pleaded guilty today. David Ryder was an administrator at Westminster Presbyterian Church in Upper St. Clair. He will be sentenced in January and will also have to pay back what he stole. His wife, Connie, is also charged with theft and will go to trial next year.